orientation here at the University of Rochester. And this is Painting the Tunnels. So, yay! The tradition of the University of Rochester is that student groups will paint the tunnels for many different reasons, to advertise their major events, to welcome in new members, to just kind of say, hey, we've painted the tunnels. So it is a Rochester tradition at some point in your life to hopefully paint a part of the tunnel. At orientation, we decided a couple years ago that it would be really fun to start the year off fresh, and so we paint the entire length of the tunnel with a fresh coat of yellow paint for everyone. So that's what my staff are doing here today.
I enjoy painting, but I enjoy getting paint on roll.